Doak Campbell Stadium, home of the Florida State Seminoles, was designed and created by one of the nation's leading diorama artists, Reginald L. Rutledge. Doak Campbell Stadium was modeled after the true-to-life version, located in Tallahassee, Florida. Stay tuned for the real story behind this great marvel.